Young girl, no one that back calling me splurge. Let me jump right out the curb. Make the spread fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crack up the phone, I swear. Keep me a stick if they purge.
Hey besties, welcome back to my channel. It's Morgan Sierra and I'm back with another video. Today we are doing a haul, one of my favorite videos to film, and this is actually going to be an accessory haul from Shein. Y'all know I'm a Shein bandit, so I definitely picked up some cute pieces recently and I just wanted to show y'all. Yeah, I got me a new phone, so my camera quality is looking a little better, okay? Period. But we're gonna keep the intro real short and sweet, and let's just go ahead and get into the video. But before we do so, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what you want to see next, okay? All right, so in this haul, we got a little bit of everything. I got phone cases, press-on nails, jewelry, hats, sunglasses, and bags. So it's just like a little short and sweet type of haul, just some things that I picked up recently that I wanted to share with y'all. So first thing we're gonna get into is the nails. I'm gonna put the pictures on the screen, but everything will be linked below in the description, so just hit that description if you want to get like specifics. So for nails, I'm gonna start with the ones that I actually have on now. It's been like a week and a half since I had these on, so they're probably a little busted, but I love these. This is giving me like Y2K vibes. It's like black stars and it has like diamonds on them, and these are the almond shape. I love the almond shape, and yes, I love these. These are so freaking cute, and honestly, I'm just a press-on girl. It's just easier for me. I love to like explore the different styles and stuff, and I use a super glue from Amazon. It's like a super nail glue. I'll leave that picture on the screen. My nails last me like 2 weeks. As long as I'm not like outside turned up, my nails will last me like 2 weeks. So I try to change my set like every 2 weeks or whatever, and I usually get all my press-ons from Shein. These are really, really cute, and you know, I wear a lot of black, so it definitely matches my aesthetic or whatever. And the next ones I have are these right here. Like I said, I'm gonna leave a picture on the screen as well, but these are like an almond shaped as well, but it's like a French tip with like a metallic silver. I think this is just so freaking cute, and yeah, Shein be eating. I'm not even gonna lie, like you cannot go wrong with a silver French tip. Come on. Yeah, it's giving just left the salon. So I'm definitely gonna put these on next. They're really cute, and again, they're almond. I love a good almond, and I like short nails. I really can't maneuver with long nails, but you know, sometimes I do like a little long nail. All right, so next we have these, which is kind of similar to the last pair, but these are a little bit longer and they're like a gold metallic, but they are still almond shaped, but they're just like a longer set, but it's like a gold French tip. Oh my god, these are it. Like, and I got a phone case to match both of these. I'm gonna show y'all later in the haul, but come on now, these are so cute. Honestly, I want to kind of like put on a little dressy fit before I put these on, so I'll definitely get some pictures as well. And speaking of pictures, I'm gonna insert a picture of some press ones that I had on like last week, but I think they're sold out on Shein, but I did get them from there. I just wanted to show y'all because my picture came out really cute. Yeah, me and my friend Quinn took like a little Nelfy. We got some inspo from Pinterest. I'm just saying, it don't take much. You can honestly get on Shein for like $2 and find a really cute set and get you some cute little nail content and just be cute in general. Like, if y'all don't get anything from this channel, I want the girls to know that you can definitely be a bad bitch on a budget. It literally don't take much. When you that girl, you can have on some $2 nails, okay? They'll never know. Okay, these are really, really, really cute. I'll leave a picture on the screen, like I said, but these are like a coffin shape and they're like a pink French tip and it's like a little crocodile type. I actually got these from my friend Nayla because she wants to get into press-ons, and I tell her I'll be ordering off Shein, whatever. So I got her two pairs. I also got her these little French tip, and I think these are so cute because she does hair, so I did want to get her like a little shorter set. And these have like little hearts on them. They're really, really cute. I almost kept these for myself, but I'm gonna give her those. So these two are actually for her. I just wanted to show y'all first. All right, so let's get into phone cases. I bought two phone cases, which is crazy because I just bought a new phone, so I can't even use these anymore, but I went and reordered them for my new phone. So this is like a metallic silver phone case. It's so freaking cute. And as I mentioned earlier, I got these nails to match the case. Like, you know, it's all about the details. But yes, I just love this type of, like, I don't know how to explain the texture of it, but it's like a little wrinkled piece of paper, kind of, but it's like metallic. It's just so freaking cute. So I definitely had to order this for my new phone. So now I just got this. I guess I'm just gonna throw it away, but it was only like a dollar. But yeah, this is definitely really, really cute. And it's just a really cute style. I see these a lot around the internet. So I was like, let me get one. And they also got a pink one I did not get, but I'm gonna probably get that one next. One thing about me, if I like something, I'm gonna get it in almost every color. So I got the same case in gold. Like, come on now, y'all. This gold is beautiful. And like I said, I got the nails to match it, okay? But yeah, again, this is not the phone that I have anymore because I got a new phone, so I'm a little sad, but I ordered it again, so it should be here like probably like in a week or so. But yeah, like, these cases are just like perfect for the summer. Cute little metallic cases, you know, when you outside. And I actually took a picture with one of my cases. I had got like a silver bathing suit and I had some silver glasses that I'll show y'all, and this case. So I'll go ahead and insert the picture here. And yeah, it was given summertime baddie or whatever, and the case was the paid actor, okay? The outfit was based off the case. They ain't know that though. Yeah, so I really love these two phone cases, but these are the only ones that I got because honestly, I use a phone case for a long time, so it's no point in me getting like a lot. I'll probably never get to them. But yeah, next we're gonna get into like makeup products, not actual makeup, but like brushes or whatever. So I did get this all black makeup brush set. I think it's a set of 24. I'll leave it on the screen, but I thought this was really cute and it was really affordable, and it has mostly all the brushes you need. When it comes to like foundation and concealer, I only use brushes. I don't like to use like beauty blenders anymore. So I definitely needed to get me some new brushes, and they're black. And that's just my aesthetic. Like, it's either black or pink with me. So I'm just in my black era right now. So I definitely had to get the black one to match my vibe. So I'm excited to see how these work. They were just some cheap little brushes. I mean, nothing too major, but I feel like with me, I'm kind of lazy, so when my brushes get dirty, I just buy more because I haven't really invested in like good brushes yet. Maybe one day. And I also got a makeup case, so let me open this. And I just think this is so cute for when you're on the go. Like, again, it's black, so it's matching my vibe, and it's just this little case to put your makeup. You can put it at the bottom, and then you can also put some at the top, like your brushes and your lip glosses and stuff here at the top. And it's perfect for like when you're traveling or whatever, or when you're, you know, going out to your friend's house and you want to do your makeup over there. So I definitely needed me a new makeup bag because, you know, makeup bags just get so dirty. So I definitely needed me another one, and I went with black because I feel like it'll stay cleaner, and it's just my vibe. And excuse my voice, y'all, I was getting a little cold, so I do sound a little sick, so we're gonna ignore that. All right, so this haul is really not gonna be that long. I really thought I ordered more things, but I guess not. But next we're gonna get to one of my favorite parts, and that is the glasses. So let's get into it. All right, so the first pair of glasses came in like this white box, and when I seen these, I was like, I gotta get these. They're very different, but y'all, what? I don't know, it's just giving me like futuristic, just streetwear. Like, I feel like I can really put a really good streetwear look with these, and they're like really chunky on the sides. Let me try these on real quick. Ooh. Do y'all get the vision? Like, oh yeah, this gonna be a nice little look, nice little picture. I might do me like a little. These are cute, and I don't have any like big glasses, but these, I don't know, these are it. These are eating. She ate that one little thing. Like, I don't know about y'all, when I seen that little thing about Shein having a RICO case, baby, I was ready to get my lawyer boots on for them because, huh? No. What we're not going to do is play with Sheen. Like somebody said, take Brothers and Coat Factory. Don't take Sheen. Baby, please. So earlier when I showed y'all the picture of me in the silver bathing suit with the silver glasses, here they are. I'll post the picture again because I just look that good. So I got these just specifically for that bathing suit in my phone case. And these are just giving me, you know, alien superstar vibes. These are definitely a look, definitely making a statement with these, like yeah, these are really, really cute. And I like the top of it. It's kind of like the top is like off. I don't know, these were just different. I always wanted some silver ones like this anyway, so I was excited to cop those. So these are one of my favorites in the whole haul. And these are like the square frame type of glasses. I just love these type of glasses. And it's crazy because growing up, I wore glasses and I hated glasses. But now, baby, these Sheens, you can't tell me they're not prescriptions. All right, so here these are. These are in the, I cannot pronounce that word. What is it? Tortoise? Yeah, I think so. But I really do like these. These are really cute. Like, I was scared they were gonna be like too big, but honestly, I have a big face, I feel like, and my eyes are big, so it just fits me. And you know, I'm a graphic designer, so I just feel like these glasses, when I'm working, you know, it just make me feel smarter. So yeah, but these are really, really, really cute. And I feel like this is like a color that I would never get. So I was like, let me just be different. Fall is approaching and y'all know that's my favorite season. So I'm just like, yeah, these will eat in the fall. So I'm gonna definitely do a cute little look with these. And this is how all of the glasses come for the most part. And it comes like with a little cleaner. Y'all know I had to get them in black. What? Oh my God, these are so cute. Like these are like everyday, like I'm probably gonna keep these on the rest of the haul. Like this is just so cute. I love these. Definitely do not regret these, and I will be in these like every day. Like come on, just imagine. Well, I'm taking this wig out tomorrow, but you know, look clock club. Yeah, these are it. I love these so much. These are like my favorite thing of this whole haul. But honestly, this is my first time trying these ones on. I really like how these look on me. I low-key like these a little better, but these are black, so they go with everything. All right, let's get into the last pair, which is actually my favorite pair. I lied. These are my second favorite, but these. Let me take these off real quick. I already wore these. I could not wait for this haul. I was a little thirsty, but yeah. What? Oh, this is it. I remember probably 2 years ago, I was trying to find all of these like knockoff Y2K glasses because I feel like these are like a dupe for the Chanel frames, and they were nowhere to be found. And I'm just so happy that everybody sells these type of glasses now, because what? These are so cute, and it has like little butterfly right here. They definitely trying to kind of duplicate the Chanel glasses, like the vintage Chanel glasses. And I'm just like, yeah, I'm gonna be the bitch that buy them. And they did not disappoint. These are so freaking cute. And I'm gonna insert a picture of me, or like a video of me in these. I wore these out the other night, and baby, you cannot tell me that I was not Paris Hilton in the early 2000s, like just on some bad bitch shit. Okay, so yeah, these are very, very, very cute. And this is my vibe. Like if you think about me and my vibe, it's these glasses. Like anything Y2K, I'm on it. If y'all ain't noticed, that's just my style. And I feel like now I'm buying more things for it. Like I've always been intrigued with the fashion and the aesthetic, but I'm just buying more shit to match it, if you get what I'm saying. Let me put these back on now. All right, so we are almost done with the haul, but right now we're gonna get into like headwear, hats, and headbands, and claw clips. So for headbands, I bought this really wide black headband. I'm not gonna try it on because this wig already messed up, but it's like this one right here. And I don't know if y'all seen like how the girls wear like the big headbands, their hair pushed all the way back, and like a cute little simple outfit or like a workout outfit. Like that was definitely my vision with this. and I'm about to get some braids, so I just feel like this would be really cute. So yeah, I was excited to try these. I hope my like vision comes to life, but this was just really cute and cheap, so can't go wrong. And this is a claw clip that I got. I only got one because I still have a lot for my Shein haul, like in January. I didn't want to go too crazy, but y'all, this is like the cutest thing on Shein. Like, what? Y'all, I know it's summertime, but I had to get this now because in the winter and the fall, like, this gonna eat. And it's giving me like chrome heart vibes. Like, what? And let me do a little one too. But yeah, this, oh my god, they ain't got this. I ain't seen nobody with this one. I'm sorry, like, I'm gonna have to say it, I'm the first one that's seen this on Shein, because baby, they ain't got the chrome heart claw clip. They don't. I'm sorry, they don't. They don't. But if y'all click that description, y'all will. Okay, but yeah, this was definitely cute. Like, I want to see if they have other colors, like pink fur, if they had that. Oof. Next crochet hat that I've been wanting to get, but I just never got. But my best friend had one from Shein, and I'm like, yeah baby, I need to go ahead and cop one of these. So here it goes right here, and I think this is just so cute. It's like a beige and black color, and it has like these little flowers on it. I'm gonna try it on, but I don't I don't know, y'all, like, I think my wig is too full, but you know, and it's not a middle part, so it look kind of crazy, but I feel like y'all get the vibes. Like, this is definitely cute, and like I said, I'm about to get some braids, so I definitely want to get like a cute little picture in this hat. I think it's just so pretty. But yeah, look at the details. All of these things are my faves, and honestly, I'm the type of person that I'm a big detail person, so when it comes to like my accessories, they have to eat. Like, so Shein is just the perfect place to shop affordable accessories. Like, it's really a win-win, sis. What is you doing? You're not looking. Y'all be scrolling on one page and give up. Like, you gotta dig deep sometimes, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, but the last hat that I have is this beanie. Y'all, this is so freaking cute. It says The Risk, and it has like these little dice for the eye. And y'all, like, I've been wanting me a good old beanie. I bought my first one like last month. I bought like a little Mia Culpa dupe from Amazon. So when I seen this on Shein, I was like, yeah, I gotta get this. And I wear a lot of blacks, so this is just on brand for me. And again, my hair is not in the middle part, so it looks weird, but I feel like y'all get the gist. Like, ooh. Hold on, let me see. I just had a little idea. Hold on. Nah, that's, never mind. We're gonna ignore that. This is just so cute. Yeah, like, I'm really in my rock star era, and I love this for me. She, like, this is so cute. This is one of my favorite accessory hauls. I feel like I really got like some cute stuff that I'm actually gonna wear a lot, so I'm very excited. But yeah, this gonna be like my everyday, I'm not gonna lie. This is so cute. Especially on my bad hair days, a good little scully has never hurt anybody. So let's get into jewelry. Let's start with earrings, which I have none on, so I'm gonna definitely pop some on after this. But I'm gonna leave the names and the pictures on the screen, but these are like some gold chunky hoops. I just feel like these are my favorite type of hoops now. Like, as I got a little older, I don't really like to wear the big hoops anymore, so I just like a cute little medium size hoop. I just feel like you can't go wrong. And of course, I got gold because, I mean, you need gold, but I'm a more silver girl, so yeah, no, I had to cop the silver. So yeah, these are the silver ones, and I just think these are so cute, everyday hoop, and it's like, it's chunky, so it is still like a statement piece. So like, if you're wearing like a bun or something, or like a slick back, it'll still be cute. And yes, I love these. I wear these a lot, so let me slide them in right now, because I'm on here with no earrings looking crazy. But yes, those are it. All right, now these are probably one of the favorites of my haul as well when it comes to jewelry. Now, I had these in my cart forever and I never knew there was like a Bottega dupe until I started seeing people post more dupes from Amazon. But I'm like, oh, I got these in my cart. So here they are right here. I'm gonna leave a better picture on the screen. These are the smaller ones. They come in like a pack of two with silver and gold. I'm actually gonna give these to Portia if she wants them because I didn't mean to order those. But I also got the bigger ones and these are it. Like, what? And these are the Bottega earring dupes. And if I can find the Bottega earrings, I'll put them on the screen as well so you can kind of see like the comparison. But it's like a, to me, it's like a big old teardrop. And yeah, these are just so cute. Like, I want y'all to really get into the details. Got the pair in gold because I just feel like you need gold and silver accessories. You don't have to wear either or. So I also got them in gold and I'm very excited to wear those. So yeah, if you're looking for the Bottega dupe, they on Shein, babe. And I know Amazon do got them. All right, so let's move on to necklaces. This is like a little chrome heart dupe choker that I got and it's like a pearl. And I don't know, it looks kind of like a bracelet, but I guess it's like a choker. I don't know about this one. I might make it into a bracelet, but let me try this on. And my charm came off already, so I think I put it on wrong. So we're not even gonna try this on, but this is really, really cute. This is definitely like a little chrome heart dupe. So I feel like that with my claw clip is definitely gonna be really cute. And speaking of chrome hearts, I also got this one. This one is like another like charm necklace. And I think this is just so freaking cute. And like I said, I like a lot of silver. I don't know, I'm into silver way more than I'm into gold now. So I definitely had to get this. And let me put this on now. So not I'm trying to get cute at the middle of the vlog, but this is how it looks on or whatever. And it's just like a little cute little dainty cross necklace. Shein, that's probably why they getting sued or whatever, because the baby, they be having all the replicas. But I mean, they do it for the girls like me. So I'm not mad. All right, so I did also get this 4-pack of rings. Let me take it out the packaging for y'all, but I'll leave the picture on the screen. Now my everyday rings are my Pandora rings, but I did want to get some more rings because I be feeling a little naked. Here they are. I probably wouldn't wear them like this, but this is how they look on. Yeah, so you see how this outfit was basic at the beginning of the video. Now it's kind of turning up a little bit, like I think I like silver because my Pandora bracelets are silver and I wear those every single day, so it just makes sense for me to wear silver. So the last piece of jewelry that I got is this gold necklace. This is really, really cute. It's like a stackable charm necklace with the heart. So let me get that out. As I say, I don't wear that much gold. But this was cute. So let me kind of untangle this. Hold on. All right, so as y'all can see, it's like a 4-chain stackable and it has like this gold heart. And I also had this in silver, but I think I left it at my friend's house the other night. But yeah, this is really, really cute. And I just feel like it'll step up a fit if you let it. So this with like maybe my gold hoops or something, you know, if I'm in my gold era, I'll put that on. So yeah, that's all the jewelry that I got. So on to the last two items of the haul, which are the same items, just different colors, is this cute old bag that I got. And it's like a little chain bag and it's black and silver. And this is definitely like would be an everyday bag for me because it looks similar to the Balenciaga dupe bag that I got that I wear every day. So I'm just like, I'm sick of going places and having the same purse, but I just wear so much black. But yeah, it's just like a cute little chain bag. And I just feel like the chain kind of just steps it up a notch or whatever, makes it a little not basic. And then I got the same one in white because y'all, when I say I have no good white bags, like all my white bags are either dingy or just old fashioned, like not my style no more. So I had to get a white one. Here's the white one. And I think this is just really, really, really cute. I cannot wait to wear this one. Oh, so cute. All right, y'all, so that's all I have for y'all today. Like I said, it wasn't like a huge accessory haul, but I did want to show y'all some really, really cute items that I have. Like, I feel like every single item in this haul I'm actually gonna wear or use, so this is probably one of my favorites. So if you do like any of the items, comment which one was your favorite below, and all of the items will be linked in the description. Again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if y'all do want to see me try more accessories from like other boutiques or whatever, just let me know in the comments. But yeah, I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, besties.